Welcome back to The X Factor and the last day of boot camp, where the action has moved to Wembley. At the SSC Arena, preparations for six chairs are well underway. And in a hotel next door, the judges have an agonising decision. Who will make it through to compete at the six-chair challenge?
That's 121 acts.
Wow.
And we've got to lose half of them.
The contestants have done all they can. Now it's a nervous wait to find out if it was enough.
To know that the judges are deliberating right now, it's daunting, it's make or break.
The group's Louis.
They're good.
We want this so much.
It'll be devastating if they say no now.
So what about these two?
Forget it.
They are funny.
They're not.
No, Simon, no.
Oh, wait, no, I like them better than the others.
The girl.
Start with who you don't like.
This girl.
If I got sent home today, I would be devastated. It's really scary.
This girl, good first audition wasn't good yesterday.
It's the song.
I think we should put her in, lose her.
I just want it more than anything.
Boys.
It is super scary to think that this could be the end of the road.
I loved him yesterday.
I loved him.
He's one of my favourites.
He was the standout yesterday.
I'm just hoping that I've done enough to make an impression on the judges.
Can I get rid of him?
No.
Yeah.
No.
So
good.
Everybody's just on the edge of the seat.
Overs.
This could be the strongest category.
This is the strongest category.
This is the most interesting category.
This one.
Really?
Yes.
Have I done it? I don't know.
We've got too many people.
I like him.
It means the world to me.
What?
No. Oh, yes.
No.
No. No. I can't.
No.
I think that she should go.
Forget it.
I want it really bad.
It's between the two of them. Come here a second. I've
you
got an
can
idea.
Keep pointing all night.
It's been a long day for the boot camp contestants, but now the wait is over. The judges have finally made their decision.
Here we go, everybody. Faye Horn.
Each act is taken into one of four rooms.
It's hell. It's just hell.
Two rooms will be going through to the six-chair challenge, and two will be going home.
Freddie Parker, He Knows She Knows, Aaron Smith.
Everyone else is sussing out who's in their room. They're looking at where the good singers are.
I don't know what this means. I don't know what the hell we're doing here.
I don't even like to think.
Hey, Samantha.
Look, whatever the outcome, we've got this far.
So, this is it. Four rooms. Two of them are yeses, and two of them are noes. It's time for the first room to find out their fate.
The two yeses are easy. It's the noes that are so hard.
No.
I just think I'm going to go home because nothing happened, nothing good happens, ever.
They just want to be told the truth.
Yeah. Oh, it sucks.
So, here we go. Moment of truth here in the camp.
Hi, guys. And I'm sorry to make you wait so long. There's a lot of really good people, but we're looking for great people. And the truth is that we cannot send you home yet.
My nan is gonna go crazy.
Congratulations.
thank you.
It hurts, feels like it's gonna
just. It doesn't feel real, does it?
Nice feeling, right?
Nothing better.
You're welcome.
Can't believe it. I cannot believe it.
After overhearing the cheers, the acts in the next room now know there's only one yes left.
This has been one of the most incredible boot camps I've ever worked on X Factor. But as you know, we cannot put everybody through. It's not good news. You're all going home. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Enjoy the experience overall?
Yeah.
It's great. I made some amazing friends. I hope that I'll stay in touch with them.
not much to say, really, than just we're heartbroken.
I think he got the letters wrong. I think they came into the wrong room. I'm still going to sing.
With one yes and one no, it's all to play for in the final two rooms.
I want this so bad. Can't think of anything else that I want to do.
I'm looking around at people thinking, are we through, are we not through?
He's feeling like it's going to be good news. I'm feeling not so good.
I've given it my best, but I don't know if it's good enough.
Hi, guys. I'm so sorry we kept you waiting so long.
To say that we spent a long time deliberating was an understatement.
There is so much talent in this room.
Unfortunately, we are going to lose people who, under normal years, probably would have got through to the live shows. In your case, we will not be losing any of these.
I know for you hearing all of this going on next door, but we will be sending you all home today.
You can take everything I have.
Some of you were so close.
It's horrible. I've never tried for anything so hard in my life. That's what I'm so upset.
Hey, Mr. Luck.
I'm feeling great. It's okay. It's not the end of the world.
Best of luck with everything. It's been great to meet you.
It was amazing. Thank you.
I think people will be singing my song anyway. I'm fine.
So, it's the end of the road for some. But for the remaining contestants, it's time to find out who their mentors are.
Today's just full of surprises, eh?
We'd love our mentor to be Sharon.
I honestly just prefer Simon.
I have no idea, though.
I can't wait.
They've been split into their categories. The girls, the groups, the boys, and the odors. But who will walk through the door?
Right, let's see who's going to mentor the girls.
Honestly, my head just exploded, like my heart was just being like, yes!
Are you happy? King of the groups?
Oh, we've got Louis.
Amazing. So happy.
It's gotta be you!
It's Nicole, she doesn't go in it. I mean, we're just all buzzing that we got Nicole.
I hope you guys are ready to work. I wish I came in here with a whip.
So
cute!
I feel like there is a God.
Very happy! Woo! Now, come on, honey.
Hey,
boo,
how
come
are
on.
You?
Honey G is coming at the 6-year challenge. It's just going to go down at Wembley Arena. It's going to kick off left, right and centre. This is, like, the sickest thing that's ever happened to me.